Hello, everyone. The hell? Sorry. Let's see. Well, back. Screw you. Trying to do an intro here. Back with abundance of not. With. Oh, I forgot to do that. We're Outlast. There we go. Okay. Sorry. Haven't done this in a while. It was just. Be familiar with yourself with the controls. Yes, we've already been here last episode. Not. Hi. Anyway. Ooh. That's right. In. No, okay. Anybody there? Hello? Someone did not have a good day. Cool. Didn't even get to finish his coffee. Who does that? Who kills a guy before he gets to have his coffee? That's messed up. That is really unorganized for, like, a lab. Jesus. Wait, what? Guts? Yeah. Oh, it's just for the door? Oh, okay, screw you. What about in here? Someone else who had a bad day. Did you get to finish this coffee this time? Hi? Screw you. You can shut up. Thank you. No! This guy didn't get to finish his coffee either. You guys suck. Whoever killed him didn't even get to my god. Oh, there's a head. Two heads? Two heads. Hold on. Oh, too far. Its eyes are glowing. Alright. What is in these containers? Is there a light up here? That's... What is that? I don't want to know. Okay. It's okay, we're just gonna wash these off in the sink. Horribly unhygienic. Okay. What? Open sesame. Hello? Oh, it's just a door. Chipping for joy at the door. Oh, right. And the open! Okay. Anyone? Over the thingy? Excuse me for a sec. Cards? Air blow. All right. Oh yes, the little shrunk pigeon. So now everyone can use it. All right. Anyone? There's not a lot of air blows in here. Like refrigerator units? I think so. Okay. Yeah, where is that? It is outside. Ooh. Door. Oh, dang it. Over. Why? What? Is there a helicopter? What's going on? I hear that.
Screw you!
Run! Run, 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 run. See, thank you. There we go. There we go. Hello, hi.
No mask.
Surprise. Bye, Crocodile Man. You were kind of an a-hole. You were really an a-hole. Oh, he went through the grate. Okay. Kids, that just happens in space when there's little holes. You're still going through them. Yeah, it's called decompression. Happens on a plane, too. Just not as much. Screw this! Get the hell out of here. Okay, I can't get the hell out of here. What do I need to do? Delivery exit. Right now, so fuck it up and go bye bye. Here, just look out soon and get to finish their coffee. Who? Oh.
I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. This symbol represents. It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turn exocells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy.
I'm sorry, what?
Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Find Billy in the main laboratory. But that is a horrifying picture. And you're just gonna stare at it. Okay, screw you.
Something like this in 1944. Those fascists thought it was spirits. I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves. Thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically promised to them. Fools. Poor Alan. He would weep to see what I've built from his dreams. Billy doesn't mean harm. is a child with a damaged mind, granted the powers of a god. It would make any of us into a monster. You must end this. We all must die here. Murkoff knew the danger, and they didn't care. In the corporation's mind, we were just dollar amounts in a ledger. And the profits Project Warlight had promised overshadowed whatever pitiful balance a few doctors and patients amounted to. He will spread, if you don't stop him. The morphogenic engine is self-perpetuating. I pray to God you have the strength to end it here with your death. More than anything, I want rest. Billy will not let me die. You could never imagine how cruel this is. I only want to die.
You done? Okay, you're still an asshole. Engine chambers. This way. I mean, hundreds of all. What the hell? Did I miss something? This is a pipe. Okay. Go, wasn't it? Is this way? Okay. Hello? Anyone home? Kitchen pantry area. Pulled pork. Cafeteria. Wow, it's actually... I guess it's just for the people under the thing, but I was gonna say, it's a big cafeteria. Small cafeteria for... area. Wait, I have to lunch today. Alright. Fridge. Alright, and the cafeteria. Okay. Got some sodas. One cola, drink it. All right. I don't know why I keep jumping. I feel like lunch tray. More cola. Drink it more. Happy? God. You never know when diarrhea hits. Repeatedly, apparently. Oh, hi. Ow, hey. I don't know where we're supposed to go. Hi. Screw you. Hi. So go through there. Yeah, alright. Like I said, you never know when diarrhea hits. I'm sorry. Sir? Foot. Who's in here? Oh, shower. Oh, these are showers. Okay. Who's here? What's that? That's a hand. Alright. Yeah, okay, that's good. So sorry. Hoping none of you had lunch before this. So I know he's gonna come through here. God, screw you. Back. Yeah, hi. Go away, please. Open the door, please. Thank you. You done? Why is it got? That place looks horrifying. I'm gonna go this way. That was the door I tried to get through earlier. That. A hallway! Holy crap. I'd love to give him one of these things. Damn. Really? Turn off alpha fluid support reserve. What was the other way? Can we go back, please? Can we go back? No. Hi! That's disturbing. Batteries I've had in a while. Is this where to crawl? Where? Hi. Excuse me. What are you doing? Oh, he's so happy. What is that? No, he's just horrifying. Alright. What do I... Can I just, like... classified. If I zoom in on it, I can do anything else. Yay! No files. Someone did not have a nice time there. Okay. Try this way. What? push now? Oh, come on, I think this is gonna help. Screen and a whole bunch of room. I have a feeling shit's gonna go down when we do this, so I'm gonna do something here. Oops. Let you guys. Okay. Forget. No? Okay. This is the morphogenetic, Jesus, engine. A few lines of mathematic and algorithm reprogram us, turn us into nightmare factories. Yay! A few numbers on a dry erase board give me a headache, give me a hacksaw, and a few hours alone with Dr. Witcher's corpse. I feel I owe him a debt. Death of the soul of a soldier. This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scattered on a concrete wall. You've escaped one hell. Chris Walker, the big alligator guy, help me, but I somehow hope you don't find another. The assembler, the feed chambers, the... Okay, molecules. Vague memories of nanotechnology articles I've read online. Probably drunk, probably distracted. Not nearly enough to know how to destroy it, but Billy, in the center of it, find him, kill him, end this. When Billy's patient reports, he ought to be 23 years old. He looks like at least 50 years of rough road. Pain scratched deep into what I can see. Killing you would be an act of kindness. This is Billy Hope's lungs, his liver, his life support. A machine the size of a football stadium to keep one lunatic alive. Fuck it all, break it all, he has to die. Okay. We have documents. Alright, so we're just gonna... It would take forever for me to read all these, so... There you go. You can stop and... read those for yourself. Last one. Alright. And done. If you missed any of that, play the game for yourself. I'd recommend it. Coffee still left. Oh, damn. So this is the implementation of the engine? Wow. Is it me or that the morphodronic and morphogenetic, whatever that engine, would be like a great like screensaver. Video portion of it? Would be great. Not turn this valve. It's like, don't turn this valve. Why do you have it? I feel like this is gonna go terribly wrong. I'm guessing it's up here. I have no idea. Oh, okay. Oh, come on, really? You used an execution on me. What a jerk! Open it. What? Come on. No, no, it's this way. Right? No? What? System's been down by now, right? What did I miss up there? Oh, I can really screw it. Okay. Screw you, bye bye. Actually, it's gonna work. God. Nowhere. Excuse me. Hi. Billy's at?
Control.
wheelchair guy. You get a ride. Please, ow. No. You ride in your lap. Mana. Alright, cool. Or not. And up again. Oh, hi. Sorry. All right. Now, what happened here? That is right before Wall Rider turns on you. Actually, Wall Rider whistleblower goes back. In the whistleblower, you're actually leaving. You're getting out at the end of whistleblower. You're leaving the asylum, Mount Massive Asylum, in the car. You drove up in this one. I know, weird. So what I get from this is that we killed Billy, so the Wall Rider needed a new host. And the Wall Rider is only able to possess or make people their host if they've seen insane amounts of things, just terrible things. You know, we've ran through an asylum where people have gone crazy, and we've seen bodies upon bodies and blood and crocodile man going through a grate. Yeah. Ugh. All right. So the Wall Rider can only use people as a host if they've seen massive. They received massive traumatic experience. That's why it was able to possess Billy, because he was able to withstand the morphogenic engine so long that his mind was then suitable for the Wall Rider to make him a host. We ran through an asylum filled with bodies and stuff like that, which then became perfect for the Wall Rider to make us its host. Yep, that's what's going on there. I think this finishes this up. I'm not sure what else we're going to do. But as always, do remember that our podcast, and Abundance If Not, goes up every Thursday. You can find that on our Facebook page. Facebook page, facebook.com/inabundanceofnot. Usually get to have a nice little hoot and holler there. Please do like, subscribe, share, comment, all those things. Please. It does help us out. And as always, keep on gaming. See you next time.